Friends, I am Shubham Sharma from Topper's Notes. This video is about class 11th commerce notes which are provided by Topper's Notes. Let's unpack this parcel and see what books do we have. So friends, as you can see, we have 5 books over here. Let's have a look over the syllabus.
So friends, our first book is Accounts Part 1. Let's have a look over the syllabus. As you can see, we have a proper index over here. First chapter is Introduction to Accounting, which starts from here. Things have been explained about ledger, capital account, stock account. Our next book is Accounts Part 2. Let's have a look over the syllabus. As you can see, we have a proper index over here. Our first topic in this book is Chapter 8, that is Provisions and Reserves, which starts from here. Recording related transactions are given over here. Our next book is Business Studies. Let's have a look over the syllabus. As you can see, we have a proper index over here. Our first chapter is Business, Trade and Commerce, which starts from here. Meaning of business starts from here. Some limitations and demerits have been given over here. Our next book is Economics. Let's have a look over the syllabus. As you can see, we have a proper index over here. Indian economy on the eve of independence starts from here. There is a difference given over here between human capital and physical capital.
So friends, our last book in this is Physical Education. Let's have a look over the syllabus. As you can see, we have a proper index over here. Our first unit is Changing Trends and Career in Physical Education. Our second unit is Olympic Value Education, which starts from here. Some short questions have been given over here for students to practice from their own and to learn them and to revise.
So friends, if you found this video informational, please like the video and subscribe our YouTube channel. And for further details, you can visit our website. For that, the link is given in the description below. Thank you, friends. Thank you.